So, you just want them curvy. Not a problem. Go to edit, preferences, themes, node editor, curving, and change this number right here. You're done. Hope that helps. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.